How many of those do you think you have? Is this your reality now? And if you're here now, in this reality, what happened to your other reality? Do you think they miss you there? Or was all that just a figment of mere imagination? A dream? Or perhaps this is a dream? Eventually, wake up from in all of your memories of this place will fade away the moment that you open your eyes. What's that? I'm sorry. Scare you. It's just my brain and my mind have a direct pipeline that is quite hard to sever. I also have lots of time to think, and not a lot of people. But you're here now. In the void. And that's a comforting thought. Why don't I show you an object I came across a few lifetimes ago? Well, not my lifetimes ago. Some creatures have a week-long lifespan, or maybe a month is their lifetime. So, I suppose that depends on what lifetime you're referring to. Yeah. But regardless, came across a contraption, and it hasn't seemed to have left this space. Yes, it appeared a little while ago. It's weird how some things do that here. Almost like they're here for a reason. But come, I'll show you. Here it is. Yep. Right there. What do you suppose devices? I think it could be a device that dispels little treats, or perhaps it's a type of phone. What do you think? Okay. This game. What's that? We need a nickel, you say? Well, there's plenty of loose change that falls into the void. I have an idea. Why don't we go see my friend Cordelius and see if he has any nickels that we could have? He has loads of objects in his collection. You see, he collects items that he finds in the void. Yes. I believe he's been here longer than anybody that I know. We just have to look for a giant heap of junk. It's where he lives. Cornelius, my friend. I was just saying to my other friend here that we are in need of a nickel or two. There is something that we must do that requires American currency. Do you know where some might be by chance?
Why, hello, Cosmo. I was just having my morning peruse. I think I might have some nickels. Let me just check. Look at that. Just found nickels. What do you need this for?
Well, me and my friend here just found a machine that can't seem to work without some nickels, so I figured you probably had some.
Machine that requires nickels. I think I've heard of these machines. When you're through with them, send it my way. I can add it to my
You've got yourself a deal. Let's grab these and be on our way. Goodbye for now, my friend. Well, now. Too bad. Now, let's see how this little machine works. Shall we? box, hopefully. Full of nickels. Look at these guys. So you just put it in here. Is it a type of matching game? I think I remember these. Existing. They existed in buildings that were a type of void in and of themselves. Designed to suck you in and never let you escape. Much like it is here in the void. What's that? So you could win money. Money has no value here. In the void. But maybe we can win something more valuable from this machine. We should give it a few more tries. But let's take a look at it. So it would seem. These are the different winnings. Three of a kind is 12. The bell, or no, it's 9. Oh. Three bells is 12. Three of these black rectangles is the tingles. Two cherries or two black. Cherries is 3. 2 black is 6. I don't know quite what that means. But perhaps we'll find out if we play. Two cherries. That's 3. Nothing. 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 We win. I wonder what that did. Maybe we won a major award. Or maybe we did nothing. But maybe, just maybe, we simply helped this little machine to move on throughout the void. Regardless, I'm happy to have had a friend like you with me on this little adventure. What's that? That's sweet of you to say. I wonder we might discover next in the
makes you to live a lot and subscribe.